This is Akhil Jeffrey, president of Rotaract Achievers. Following two hugely successful quarters which ran under the theme of consolidation and acceleration, we're proud to present to you the blog for quarter three, which is under the theme of explosion and explode within. It witnessed the completion of our signature project, Conquer Colombo, which had the participation of over 1,500 people. Not to forget 500 people who were foreign delegates who had visited the country for the Rhodesia conference. The event was kickstarted by the governor himself, and all four winners of the event were awarded return air tickets to Malaysia. The success of the club did not end at that. Within just a span of 2 weeks, the club has prepped itself for our next signature project, Friends in Action, which will be among the biggest concerts Rotaract has witnessed. These projects have brought the club together hugely, and in light of this, there will be a lot of interesting and entertaining things that the club hopes to put out in quarter four, and we hope you get to be a part of all that. You get to read and look at more of the things we did down in the blog below, and we hope you have fun. Thank you.
Hi guys, Dilimpi here, Club Service Director for Rotaract Club of Achievers Lanka Business School. The third quarter was an extremely busy period for not only club service but also the club, as we embarked on our two signature projects, Concolombo and Friends in Action. However, the third quarter, we started off our third quarter in a much fun way, where the entire club went on a club outing. It was a great opportunity to get to know our new members and also to take a break from all the preparation for the projects. We took over the entire restaurant and had a very good evening with lots of food and lots of fun. We embarked on a minor project in honor of the Rotaract Week, where our IT director, Rotaractor Vagisha, designed 8 posters under the theme of what Rotaract has taught me. In my opinion, this actually helped us to think as to why we joined the Rotaract movement and what it taught us and what we experienced through Rotaract. Finally, the most awaited Rotaract talent search began its preparation from January. We had our auditions where we selected 3 finalists each from our categories of solo singing, solo dancing, group singing, group dancing, and bands. Semifinals were held where it was a full house and brought everyone together in a fun evening. Photoshoot and workshop was also held in the month of March. The grand finale will be held at BC Audi on the 10th of April, 6 p.m. onwards. The most popular award is happening right now, so if you haven't voted for your favorite contestant, please head on to our Facebook account, Twitter account, Instagram account, or Buzzbird, where you can vote for your favorite contestant in order for them to win the most popular award of Friends in Action 2016. And if you haven't bought your tickets yet, please contact any of our members to get hold of your ticket, or else you can also click on to kemu.lk where they will deliver to you free of charge. So please hurry up, buy your tickets, and hope to see you on the 10th of April. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Arishi Pereira and I am the Community Service Director of the Rotaract Club of Achievers Lanka Business School. And as you guys will probably be knowing, that our theme for this year is Beyond Boundaries, and I would definitely say that we have reached what we have set our goals for. During the past 1 year, I've seen Rotaract Achievers grow a lot, definitely a lot, and definitely beyond boundaries. And when it comes to the community, we have seen a lot of downfalls in the previous couple of months. There have been droughts and a lot of crazy things happening. So I believe that as a community, we should work as a team and help in every possible way that we can to make this world a better place for us to live in. So
third quarter, we thought of serving anyone we could in any way, big or small. And towards the end of it, we were able to have one of our caretakers and achievers in building his house. A few of us visited his house to find out what he required, like maybe to fix a water pump or a meter, and we were able to help that way. And it did feel good that as a club we could help someone who we all knew was in need. And it does feel good to be a part of community service, the community service avenue, because it helps you organize projects that serves the community, that gives you so much. And there's very little that gives immense satisfaction, that the kind of satisfaction that serving someone in need does. So yeah, thank you.
Hi guys, it's your PD directors,
Arthur
and Sanchia. So this quarter we started off with one of our signature projects, which was Conquer Colombo, and we had it together with Rhodesia. It was held on the 7th of February, and
it was a really great experience, and our members learned a lot, especially considering the scale of things. And even though this wasn't directly a PD project, we think our club has developed overall because of it.
We ended this quarter with an art project, which basically what we did was we asked our members what they think should improve in our club, and
we put all that information into a graph so it's easier to view and implement.
So that's it for this quarter. Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm Lena. I'm the director of International Understanding. So in this quarter, my co-director Ruan and I started off the project by continuing the project Hindi with Mamuji. So Hindi with Mamuji was a project that we had for our club members, where we taught our club members Hindi, and it was a very interesting project, I would say. So they learned how to thank people, how to apologize to people, how to greet people, and even how to propose. So it was definitely a very entertaining project. And how it worked, just a recap of how it worked, is basically it was a project which went over a period of 4 weeks. And our guru for the project was Protractor Insia. Insia, who's a part of our club, took the time and effort to print out documents needed and so on, and took the time to actually teach the language to our club members. So that project went on well, and we were able to learn out of it as well. We see our club members using those terms. And Easter egg hunt was something which was done for the first time in our club's history. So the purpose of this project was to educate our members as to why Easter was celebrated, because right now we can see with Easter season, we can see people, the little chocolate eggs and bunnies and all of that around town. So just in case people were wondering why it was done and things, we thought it's good to educate them. So Rotractor Manisha, who's the secretary of the club, took the time to actually talk to them about why Easter was celebrated, why she spoke about Palm Sunday, the Lent season, Good Friday. See, even I've learned a lot out of the project. So things like that. She spoke about the importance, why it was celebrated. So how it worked is that the project was held at Laya Beach Resort. So it was at Vadhuva. It was done during our club trip. So we made our club split into teams of four, and each team was given a little basket made by my co-director Ruan. And they were given little baskets, and the chocolates were hidden, the egg chocolates were hidden, chocolate eggs or rather, were hidden all around the hotel, and they were supposed to go around and find the eggs. And those with the highest number, the team with the highest number of eggs won, and we, of course, it ended up with celebration. So it was a project through which we were able to educate our members on a festival in a fun. Basically how our third quarter went, and for our fourth quarter we have foodie fix planned, and we've already started working on it, and we will of course want to stick with the club theme this year and go beyond boundaries with it. Namaste.